Crispy coming.
It's the craziest thing because it's a new year and you see some new foolishness going on already. Some people will do whatever it takes by any means necessary to keep up with the Joneses or whomever else. Sometimes your life ain't people's life and you need to be very comfortable with that and be comfortable with the life that God graced you with. You will do anything to keep up with somebody else. Oh, you know what? They just got married. Oh, girl, I gotta get married. Oh, they just had a baby. Girl, I gotta get pregnant because I don't want to seem like I'm left behind. And all of this stuff you on this internet faking this happiness, and we see it and it shows. People have the spirit of discernment. Before you go out and you bring other people into your misery, fix yourself. Fix yourself. Do that for yourself this season. Don't come around here trying to say, oh, I'm so in love. Oh, I'm so this. Oh, my new job, my new things are just things, and they will be stripped away from you if you don't change the inside of you. You're going to continue to accumulate stuff and be empty as a person inside. So congratulations on everything that you got. But at the end of the day, what I want you to do is worry about the inside. Worry about fixing yourself, because if you don't, you're going to be one empty person with a